Okay. Probably gonna be a quicker one this time. Remember your training. Okay. Just exploring this side. Faster than you. Right. There was this thing I didn't go down. Oh gosh. Assuming I need a hookshotty thing for that. Those goes, guys. Is that the shop? Thank you. effigy. What is that? Hookshot type stuff. Alright, there's nothing I can do with this, right? Okay. Okay. What do you think? That seemed like a bad idea. How about we do this instead? The shop was up by that thing, wasn't it? Like the windmill looking thing? Right, I remember. It's basically where I started. I remember now. This is a Unix system. I know this. Many talk of a hunch. Okay, I think I can buy a third bottle. I'm assuming it just doesn't refill the current bottle I have, which obviously wouldn't be that useful. It's up here somewhere. Yeah. I should fight that. I got some bombs. I could throw some bombs at it. Yes, skeleton man. Okay, so that did give me a third one. I'm assuming that's permanent. I guess I could do that bonfire and find out. What am I doing? Oh, let's go fight the mouse thing. Right. Yeah, there's definitely a lot of perspective, puzzly type hidden stuff here. Which? Oh, gold coin. Okay. Whoa, what? Wait. Sorry. Something's happening, right? Okay. Yes, I'm changing colors. That's kind of cool. Oh, that changed my feet and my hands to a pinkish. Like, that's cool. Oh, I can look at me. Hello. Interesting. What the gold coin? It just says gold coin. They say if you throw enough bombs, you'll want to get a prize. Don't be afraid to use them. I don't know if I throw this dynamite or if I just... I'm assuming I can't open. So it does throw. Okay. Nope. Okay. Those look like they're powered, so I'm guessing if I were to... Oh, no. Oh, please don't drown. I have no idea. With that right now. Let's go unlock that door. Why am I getting... That's weird. Oh, maybe it's just telling me I'm recording. Maybe I never look at the... Okay. Yeah, I'm guessing I have to turn that off somehow. Up here. My phone. It's fine. Okay. Here we go. I would say this is definitely lessening the Elden Ring FOMO that I may or may not be feeling. I honestly don't think I'd be very good at that game. Mm-hmm. Cool. I feel like I was played. Oh, there we go. Wasn't going far enough. Okay. Uh-huh. Tooth. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. A waterfall. I know. What is this? Yeah. I don't know what that means. Yeah, I don't know. As you do. old house. Flooded well. So that might be my west bell over there. Okay, which means we probably want to get... Okay, it's probably where we want to go eventually. But I feel like there was more to... It's just over there. So what's over here then? Okay, so that's a dead end. Open my package.
Pushes me away to question is, can I deal with those without an upgrade? Or do I need something? I mean, this is what this is teaching me. I need a lantern. Right, because... Right, Dark Tomb. Flooded Well. West Garden. Right, because there was no way to get in there, right? The well? Is there numbers? No, not really. Because I did the old house. Get to
back to the bottom of that well and I'll climb up it or something. Seems slightly counterintuitive, but... Okay, so that gave me nothing, right? Pretty sure I went up here and this just gave me a chest, right? And the hookshot thing. There's nothing I can do with this thing, right? Interact, okay. Just doing a double check. I'd have to get over there and open a thing. I don't really feel like I'm getting much benefit out of that. Let me double check though. Where's the well? It's over here. Right, yeah. I can't. those things up. Okay. I think a real question is, by bonfire, will those stay? Because most of my other environmental changes do stay. Still down there. It was on like an island. I don't know if I could easily get to it if I wanted to though.